go again. It's Darcy Donavan, beats by Rackin. So let the fun begin. Watch as they come from the...
Hi, everybody. We've got Dwayne, Haywood Nelson, who played Dwayne on What's Happening. It's really hot here, so, you know, I'm not hot. Yeah, we're not divas, are we? We're like really
good. No, we're in it. We're real. Both feet.
Both feet.
Ball head and all. Oh, yeah.
You think I look good, Ball? Maybe?
No. As long as I can wear the long blonde.
So, I want to tell you, actually, I've got a confession.
Tell me.
It was funny because all these people go back. This was a really favorite show that I really liked. And actually, my mom, my family, everybody, like, grew up watching.
Come on in, Dwayne.
Hey.
And I tell you, everybody was so interesting. And was she really, let me ask you something. You've got to tell me about this.
Oh,
she was
Shirley.
A nut.
They say she's got all the men eating out of her hands.
They have to. She done broke all the dishes.
But where is she?
Sounds like she's in the kitchen.
Was she really like that?
Yeah, so Shirley.
So it really wasn't acting.
Huh? She was amazing. You know what? Shirley being a comedian, stand-up comedian. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Fast.
Well,
sharp, you know, real quick.
I could tell that.
And what's happening was, in my opinion, a little bit unique in that I believe that the executive producers trusted us enough.
The characters. And
our knowledge of the characters.
Right.
That they didn't micromanage the performance. They let us improv and do what we do.
Oh, so you'd improv.
Quite a bit. Yeah.
Nice.
But the writers were tight. They wrote some good things, but
right.
We knew how to take it and bring that extra something to it.
What do you think of, like, Hollywood today? Some of the kind of things that I see that are happening, it's like that chemistry, that it's kind of like, sometimes you don't
it's
feel.
Different. It's very different now. To me, I've been on some of the sets when they're shooting, it seems very professional.
Right.
Everybody's working, everybody's doing their job.
Right.
And for us, it was more like.
It was funny.
Where's the script?
Okay.
All right, let's go. And we just do it.
So tell any girls, like, come on the set or any kind of craziness.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at it. Oh, yeah. Crew time at day one.
I had a girlfriend every episode. So
oh, nice.
There's all kinds of things.
So they're like, give me the part, please.
Well, I'll say this. I learned how to professionally kiss by doing it the wrong way first. And it was fun.
Okay, so all you up-and-comer actors, you heard it from Haywood.
The first time out, go for it.
Yeah. Just keep messing up. It's like, you know, you want to hit on. That's actually a very smart idea. This was just a great show. It was funny. It had family values. And I wish, you know, I really wish. Do you think maybe a reunion is in the works or maybe?
I mean, we came back and did What's Happening Now. They're talking about doing a movie.
Oh, really?
Which would be great. Using other actors, I believe.
Right.
But, I think it's really important to tell any up-and-comers, hey, realize that you're unique. You're the special thing. It doesn't matter what they want, whoever they may be,
right.
Even at an audition. It's what you feel, and give what you give. And if you're right, you're right. If you're not, you're not. And don't take the rejection as a rejection of you. You just weren't right for that, because what you are is what it really is about.
Right.
And study a little bit so you understand the craft that you're in, but don't study it to the point where you lose
where you're like,
the essence of who you are.
Like when you come in the door and you're like, thank you, rather than thank you.
Have I hurt you?
Right?
Yeah, you know what I mean? Right. You don't want to come in looking like you know, somebody told you how to do it.
Right.
You need to be you.
The industry, it's about weight. What do you think about that?
I think it's ridiculous. I mean, the beauty standard, to have a beauty standard is ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
You know, a standard to me doesn't work because you put pressure on people to do exactly what we just spoke about. Doing the opposite of what we just spoke about.
So do you think
being
that,
something other than who they are,
right.
And I appreciate that. But I think everybody can bring it. They can bring the heat as long as they trust and love the heat that they are.
Right.
They just bring it. Either way, it's going to have the effect.
So check out Haywood, and I tell you what, he's amazing. He's beautiful. We love him, and he's just a super nice guy. And he hasn't aged. Oh my God, I need some one of these guys. But thank you so much for tuning in, and check out all his projects here on Nuys Blvd.
Go again. It's Darcy Darcy Donavan, beats by racking. So let the fun begin. Watch as they come from all around, just to hear my dope ass sound. Now it's time to pass the crown. Bougie pop princess, here we go again. It's Darcy Donavan, beats by racking. So let the fun begin. Watch as they come from all around.